Division 3, about 119. Division 3, 120 pounds for fifth place.
Got fired
on. Marion Pleasant, by Anderson Fogel, senior Carter
Licking Valley's got him lifted, cuts across, loses it, and that's Nolan Ray of Roscion. Now he goes. Fireman's there. Ray scrambling with him here. Fogel putting together some attacks. Trouble. 22 seconds left in the period. Not sure if that's an illegal call, and it is. Legal hold.
Division 2, 126 pounds, fifth place.
Before the head kick system.
From the New York Licking Valley, returning same placer, senior Addison Fogel.
Gives up the point. Fogel.
Sophomore Nolan
Attacking. 1 minute first period's consolation, fifth place bout, 126 Ohio, 2018.
Right hand out.
On another
shot.
Ray somehow gets up 1 point that period. Incredible.
Sophomore Jimmy Armini from Cincinnati LaSalle, freshman Casey Wiles.
None of the desk flip. Fogel going to go underneath to start the second, up 1-0. So right now, 1-0 lead. Ray on top, he's down now. On the scoreboard. Fogel underneath right now.
Be tough on bottom, be tough on bottom. Here. Tough on bottom. Tough on bottom.
Fogel rips his feet though. It's a 3-0 lead now for Fogel. Ray looking to come up and out, and he does. We got a 3-1 bout now. 45 seconds left in the second. Ray takes his first shot of the match. Fogel, oh, he cartwheels over, spin, go behind. What a scramble. And they clear out to nothing. People making stuff up here. I love it. Fogel's just been relentless on the leg attacks. Oh, it goes Fireman's there. Colin Moore's bringing it back. Ray's in trouble now. Fogel with two.
Keep that leg. Lift that leg.
Lift it up.
Put the leg up. Seven seconds left. Off the mat. 4 seconds left. So, 4 seconds left. 5-1 lead. Fogel Licking Valley. 5-1. Fogel going to the third race choice. Ray going to go underneath.
One good one here.
Two on one, try to like pull left rim, probably ices it. Shot by right, head outside. Fogel wants some flexibility here. And Fogel's just going to run him over.
This thing now has number six, about
130 pounds.
Division 2, 132 pounds for seventh place. From St. Paris Grand Local, sophomore Isaiah Stickley. From Steubenville, returning state placer, junior Jason Muldrew.
Next
thing now on match number 7, now 127 for third place, Division 3, 126 pounds. From Xenia Legacy Christian Academy,
he goes back, just like charging, drops down on a single, there's a closed wizard
from
for Fogel, Ray, the seatbelt.
He's got him in some trouble.
He take that.
So good hustle by Ray here. Down 7-5 now. 3 seconds, not going to be long enough time to get some near falls. And Fogel.
And good work, Bill.